Every Tuesday night for dinner and a glass of wine. Esty's been losing sleep. Her husband's acting different and it smells like infidelity. She says, that ain't my Merlot on his mouth. That ain't my jewelry on our joint account. No, there ain't no doubt. I think I'm gonna call him out. She says, I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it, I just can't prove it. I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. No, nobody, no crime, but I ain't letting up until the day I die. SD wasn't there Tuesday night at Olive Garden, at her job or anywhere. He reports his missing wife, and I notice when I pass his house, his truck has got some brand new tires. And his mistress moved in, sleeps in Esty's bed and everything. No, there ain't no doubt, somebody's gotta catch him out. Good thing his mistress took out a big life insurance policy. She thinks I did it, but she just can't prove it. No, nobody, no crime, I wasn't letting up until the day he died.